You hear that? It's this tree, okay. It's one of these trees. Jesus, Christmas. What the hell is going on with that? This has been going on for a while. Hello. Jesus Christ. You gotta be out of your mind. Okay. It's this tree. It's this. Whatever that is. Okay. This tree that's going up and laying on the Y of this tree. At least it certainly sounds that way. I'm assuming this is where the interdimensionals are coming in. I hear this all the time. It's gotta be this tree right here. Hi guys. This is quite interesting. Hello, sweetie. Now see, trees don't grow like this, okay? Branches don't grow like this. Like this. Hi. I don't know which tree's gonna fall. I'm never ready for this. As you know, I always forget to put my thing down. Something's gonna go down there now. Each and every one of these things, these stumps, had this big hole in it. Could be dug out by foxes, I mean, I don't, you know. But they all have this in it. Hello. Oh my God. That thing's gonna fucking go. I don't know if this thing right here is holding on to. Okay. Alright, well, there you have it. Let's just take a look and see. Alright, it's not that fine. I don't think. Wait. Yeah, let's look at the big picture first. Jesus Christmas, that thing is not right. Right there. Jesus, that scared me, I'm sorry. Okay, you got this white one. Hello. And you got something black in there. The trunk of the tree is bent. Look at this. Okay, that's an interdimensional tree, the white one. We follow it all the way up. It lands right here. Oh my. Check it out, wait. What's that black thing in front of it? I don't know where that goes. All the way up. Okay. Now I'm trying to be able to see this. Okay, what's it doing? What's that? Oh, hello, Mr. Dimensional Reporter Bird. Here. It's pulling it. Not the one on the bottom, the one from the one on the top. That's grabbing on. Whoa, 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 it's going. See how they do this? This thing on the ground. This, whatever that is. That's very ghostly. And let's see where it starts. And that thing's all over the place. Look at it. Hi. It's okay. That would be a, you know, either a... It goes all the way down to here. And it's not black anymore. Keep going. Keep going, Deb. Oh, okay. Here's the beginning of it. That is not a fucking tree. Now is it? What is that? Seriously, what is that? Okay. Oh, this is something I've never seen before. Hi! Hi, guys. Just don't knock the tree down on me. I don't know what that is. I just don't know what to tell you. Okay, but this is where this thing starts. And then it goes up. And it turns black. Right about here. What is making that noise? Turns into something not around these parts. Now it's going in the tree. All over there. Guys, I don't think you should be using this tree anymore. Hi. Get out of my way, leaf. Oh, wait. There's your portal right there. Right here. That's going into that tree. Is the second part of it. Going into that tree. Oh my god. Hold on a minute. I gotta find some of this thing. That thing up there is gonna go. Really? You got all these trees and you're gonna play with this one, right? Oh, hello. See, there's the end of it and it's definitely looks like a bird. Jesus Christ. Either that or all the beings inside that tree. That apparently was not, that was brought in from above, okay? Are all getting ready to fucking pop right out. Is what I'm thinking. They grew, and there's no room for them anymore. So this is the bottom of the tree I'm talking about, and believe these are any, there's any roots on this tree. Hello, cutie pies, little guys. Hi. That because up here it seems to turn into a dimensional tree, so I don't really fucking know. Because all I know is that that noise has been going on for a while now and it's ready to pop. It looks galactical. Then you get up here, there's a Y of it. Or a lot up here. Who are you? Hello. And right here, secret trees don't grow like this. And I can't decide if it's a dimensional tree or if it's a, you know, landing. It's something to do with right here. Something's gonna go and I'm gonna just step away over here. Oh boy, maybe he doesn't want me to step away. I've never been in here. Yeah. It's funny, there's no wind, but yet the whole tree's moving. This seems to be the only thing that's holding it up is right here. Definitely not alive. Okay. I just love the way these are. Hi. These trees just stand there. They just stand there. There's nothing doing but it's right there. There's something coming out of it. Hello there. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I can't believe I came in here. This is like the scariest part of the entire world. Here's squirrels frolicking. Oh, okay, there's a portal right there. See where the X is? But, yeah, it's not an X yet. That would be a bird. And this would be the door. Hi. They have to know I'm here, but I'm saying, you do have to worry about, you know, stepping on them. I mean, come on. When I figured out that they were real, it took me forever to mow my lawn. You have no idea. Oh, shit. Something's gonna come out of that tree. I'm telling you right now. Let's come out of the jungle.
Hello. Okay.
Hi. It's okay. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. 'Cause we're all in the mood for a melody. And you got us feeling alright. See, now look at it from this side. La da da di di da. La da di di da la la. La la la. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. I'm trying to show you this, but there's a leaf in the way. Sing us a song. Where does that go to? Into the other tree. Okay, it's going up here. There's your cross X, what it called, whatever you want. Where's the rest of it go? There's a big ass door right there. Jeez. I hope you guys can hear that. Now I can see right through here, I think. That tree is right there. The one that sounds like it's gonna break right open. And look. See how you can't see it? Because it's dimensional light. Okay, I don't believe that that's a sun. Shut up, squirrels, for me. If I kill you, man. Hello there. I see ya. I'm just saying, you guys need to pick a new tree. That's all I'm saying. That's an orb. Right there. They're coming in. What the fuck was that? I've never heard anything like that in my life. Ever. If anyone else has, please tell me. I must be just straight stupid. If somebody tells me to top the tree, I'll beat the shit out of them. Oh my god. Sounds like a freaking donkey. Tell you what. Let's go this way. I think me and Mark are the only idiots who do this by ourselves. And Christine. There's something coming out the side of that tree. This is an optical illusion. Is it right there? Hello. Call me stupid for that thing to move. Where'd it go? And what in God's name is that? Okay, well. If you notice behind this, see that tree? There's no wind. Something is pulling that tree down. Obviously. Whoa, interdimensionals are coming in. Let's see if we can see what's bringing that tree down. Shit out. That is definitely. Hey, you little guys. You are the masters of disaster, my little people. Yes, you are. You're awful cute. Look at you. Hello. Sam? Well, hello there, little buddy. What are you doing? Oh, God. Where's that noise? Oh, shit. Yeah, these are galactics right here. Oh, my God. Hi. Look at you guys. It's okay, Mama. Yeah, I see ya. I see your little eyeballs. I'm sure you got protection somewhere. Yeah, looking on the ground. Hi. Hug me, yes. That's a mushroom right there. Look, he's holding a mushroom. Hey, you better make sure you check out that mushroom before you eat it, pal. Oh, wow, that's badass right there. Oh, yeah, look at them. I'm thinking they came up from underground, unfortunately. Listen, I don't know what you guys are up to, talking with the subterraneans, but, oh yeah, great, Dad. I'm going to stand here and roll over. Okay, good job. Let's go on. I'm not afraid of niggas. I'm going to go right there. Okay, hello. Hi. You got a big bitch right here.
What is that? What the fuck is that?
I've never heard noises like this in my life. I'll be the first one to tell you that there's no answers, but yet I just... right there. See how it's standing up on its tippy-tippy toes, this thing right here? Putting my root in it. Hi. That's a pretty badass structure right there, I'll tell you that. Look in the back. Always look way in the back. You guys can hear it. Oh, don't put the leaf over your face. I saw you. Come on. Look at the little squashes right there. Hello. Hi there. Oh my God, something else is gonna fall. Alright, I'm gonna stop and restart.